Hi everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is Michael Mayo with Affiliate Rookie, where I show you great ideas and great tools to grow your online business or to even start one. Today we're going to talk about a platform called As You Need. This platform allows you to do ads on Google, Instagram, Facebook, TikTok is on its way, and so other platforms as well. So this platform will allow you to do very simple ads through those platforms and get all the information you need, the data to track your ads, and you don't have to log into every single social media platform to run your ads, okay? So if you like this video, hit the thumbs up. If you wanna see more content like this video, hit the subscribe button. And also, leave a comment, okay? So let's jump into Ad You Need. Okay, so As You Need, again, like I said, it's an ad campaign platform that allows you to run different types of ads on a few different platforms, and there will be more coming. They're working on TikTok now. They're looking to get LinkedIn, and they're looking to get Twitter added. So that is the future, and we'll look at the roadmap like I always do, just to make sure that they have the features that people are looking for. So we're going to jump right into the dashboard real quick, and I'm going to show you some features in the dashboard. So this is what the dashboard looks like. This is where you get all your data at. It'll be right there in front of you. So what you can do is, when you want to look at certain data, you can actually go on the side here and you click on these data. For instance, you can click on clicks, click-throughs, the cost. You can do the total spent. You can see impressions. You can see the cost per click impressions, how many reached, view content. How many people viewed your content? How many people have added to the cart? How many checked out, how many purchases, how many leads, and how many contacts you've gotten from your ad campaign. Now, you can actually go in here and click on these things, and you can add what you want to your data. So if you only want to see clicks and costs, that would show up. If you want to see impressions as well, that will show up. So you can get that information all in here for the campaigns. Now, this will actually show you lifetime, today, yesterday, 7 days, 30 days, a week, 1 month, 3 months, and a year, week, and all that. That will actually show you data as far as you want to go back to track your campaign. So if you ran a campaign that was very successful and you want to see when it picked up and what time frame, you can go back and look at that report, okay? Now, farther down on the dashboard, you have where you actually have information on how many people have done your campaign for ages, countries, gender, platforms, and religion. So if you want to basically say if you're running a campaign for 18 to 65 and you notice that you're not getting a higher click rate for between 18 and 22, you can actually remove them from your campaign and rechange your campaign to a different graphics. Okay, so that's one thing you could do. And another thing you can see is down here is clicks per cost, click rates, and the total that you spent and how many people reached, and you can do the cost research here as well. So this gives you a little bit more information as well. And then we have down here is where you would actually, you can see ad sets, and this is where you would do your ad. So this is where you actually create this information, and we'll go on this in a second. So you can do your you can create your new campaigns here, and you can actually edit all this information as well, but by hitting this button here, okay? And that will allow you to change any of this information here when you're creating your campaign, okay? So that's one way. And we're gonna look more into how you create a campaign. So if you wanna add your business, you basically can go in here and add your business. And then this is where all your business is. So when you first initially set the account up, you have to add your business, and then you can add more. Now, just to let you know, you can add up to quite a bit of businesses for this account. So if you want it, you click on it, and then you can just go in here, and this will allow you to add another business name. It will allow you to choose what it is under. So if you're running a campaign for a e-commerce store, and then you can do Facebook, Instagram, or Google at this moment in time and connect it to your account. And again, like I said, TikTok's coming. And you can actually upload a logo if you choose to, okay? So that's where you would add your information for your businesses, okay? So another thing here is where you can connect your social media accounts. And this is where you would, if you were setting up your social media accounts In the beginning, you would choose your Facebook or whatever, but say you want to add another account. So say if I want to connect it to Google, I can click it here and add Google to there. And when I get TikTok, I can add TikTok. So this is where you would go in right here, add more accounts to your business under your business name, okay? So just letting you know, you don't have to initially set up one account. You can go in and add other accounts as well, okay? And then they have some great instructions where you can get some good training. So when you initially get started, you will get this and you can watch all the videos step by step on how to set up your campaigns through this platform. And this platform will allow you to do this all through here. So if you need to do changes and stuff, you can do it through the platform. You don't have to log into Facebook, or you don't have to log into Google, you don't have to log into Instagram. Doing some ads for customers, I noticed that when you go into Facebook, they've changed it around so you can't find stuff or you forget where stuff's at. So with this platform, it's not going to change. Everything will still be here in the aspects of the settings. I mean, they might do some updates, but it's not going to be like you're looking around going, where this is at, where is that? You can still do that through this platform. You don't have to worry about those issues. So I'm just letting you know, FYI, a lot of people who are running ads and want something simple, this is good because this is platform is not really going to do a huge change like sometimes Facebook does or Instagram does, and you got to go around looking for where this is at now. This platform pretty much is going to stay consistent across the board, so when you're doing your ads, you don't have to go around looking for all this information to do something that you've done before. Okay, so now I'm going to show you a quick review on how easy and fast you can set up a campaign for your ads through this platform. Okay, so you go back to the dashboard real quick and you hit create campaign. And so it's going to show you step by step on how to do it. You just go like a workflow, okay? So you choose the platform that you want. We're going to choose this. And you can choose Facebook, Instagram, which is good. You can do both at the same time. Or you can do Facebook or Instagram separately. So we're going to do Facebook and Instagram. So the next step is going to show you where you want the traffic to come from. So you want the traffic to go to your website. You want the traffic to be converted. Or you want to do post to your comments. Or you can run like a sales funnel lead or category. Okay, so that's it, where you can choose. So we're gonna choose traffic to the website, okay? So then we're gonna give it a name. Okay, and then you go next. And then when you hit next, it's gonna give you the choice of doing manual setup for your audience, or you can do artificial intelligence. And yes, this system has artificial intelligence, but it's in beta right now. So I haven't used it yet, but it's just in beta right now. So then you have retargeting audience. So if you set up a certain criteria before, you can reuse it again. And then this is where you would set up what location you want to use. So if you want to do New York, you can just, it'll come up search engine, boom, boom, boom. And then you can set up how far you want to go in that area. So if you want to do like 20, 25 miles outside New York, around the surrounding areas, you can, okay? You can also do the, very simple, just slide over and you can do age range, very simple and easy. And then you also have the choice of doing male and female. Now this is basically mirroring off the platforms, just letting you know. And then you can include who matches. So if you want people who love books, you can do that. You can do people who like Harry Potter, whatever you want to do that matches that criteria, it will find it for you. And then you basically put that information in just like you was running in a campaign. So right here, you give the name of the audience in case you want to use it again. Okay. And then you hit next. And then right here, as you can see, again, the workflow. Right here, this is where you would choose how you want to look. You want to look at an image and video, or you want to use carousel, or you want to do story, or you want to do a post. And then you would basically do the same thing. You would give it a name. And then you write a little description. And then you would put, if you have a website link, you put that there. If you want to do a call to action, like Facebook has call action, shop here, download here, contact, you can do a call action right here. And then you can upload your images here. Very simple and easy. We'll upload an image. And then you could do, once that's uploaded, you could do a preview of how it's supposed to look. Now you can use Canvas and Trello. They just added Trello in to actually create your content. It you don't, it doesn't, it's not inside the platform. It takes you outside the platform so you can create it and go from there. Okay. Just let you know. And then you got to make sure that you, your size is 1080 by 1080. Okay. Once you put all that information in, you can give the ad, you write the ad and give the ad itself a name. Okay. And then you hit next. And then once all that information is filled out and everything, you have all the information where you're running it from, your traffic, the name of the objective, if you did it manually, if you're doing video or a single image, and if you're sharing, you can share the previews with somebody if you want to, as well as what targets you're doing, and this all is information. Now, right here is how much you want to spend. So if you're spending $1 a day, you put $1 a day, or you can do, I want to spend $1 only. And then here is where you can do ongoing campaigns, or you can just click it and say, I want to end it tomorrow. Now, FYI, this system does not send you alerts on your campaign. So if you set your campaign to ongoing and you're not tracking your campaign to see how it's doing, if it's not doing well and you need to do, especially if you're doing A and B testing, then you definitely want to go in here and take a peek at, because it does not send you notifications, okay? Does not send you notifications. Okay, so you can set it up to do save or you can publish. That's simple as that. Quickly, I think we did that like in 3 minutes. It's like I said, it's not crazy complicated. It's mainly simple and easy, direct. You know how I like it, simple and easy. So this is very simple for people who have never done ad campaigns. This platform will work perfect for you. Or a person who just want to run in campaigns and don't have to go through all that stuff, because I know that sometimes Facebook and them changes their stuff around and it's very difficult to find stuff. So again, you can just use this and it's always going to be same and consistent, okay? So another thing I like to look at, I want to show you, is the roadmap. You know how I am about roadmaps, okay? So this is the roadmap for the company. And as you see, the company is working on a lot of different things. Right now they're working on TikTok, okay? And if you can see what they've launched Chiarello integration 4 days ago, okay? And this is where you can give ideas, or ideas are going, like people put their ideas and stuff like that. So you know me, I do like roadmaps, because it gives you in depth if the company is going to be around, if they're working hard on updating the software and make the software better. And you can see that with this roadmap. Okay, so just letting you know. So let's get to nitty gritty. I'm going to show you two price points, okay? And one you got thinking of love more than the other one, but we'll see. Okay, so AppSumo is running a special on this for $69, the first one, and you get the auto fish intelligence, you get auto optimizing, you get split testing, you get no ad limits, and you get add university training. So they got some training, and they do you can do preview downloads, and you can change it to dark mode, which I like a lot, and then the Chiarello integration, which just happened 4 days ago. Okay, so they have $69 and you get all the features here, and they have a sub account. Now a lot of people think that a sub account is where you give access and the person has their own account. No, the sub account with this is actually adding a team member. Okay, it's not giving somebody their own account, it's team members. So just letting you know. So when you go and buy this through here, don't think that you can give access to your customers through their own login. No, this is for your team members. So most people usually go with the 69, because simple fact is that the other stuff, they don't, unless you have a good size agency and everybody's doing multiple projects for multiple clients and you want to go up. But you can stack up to 7 codes on this platform. And everything you get in the features, the only difference is the sub accounts. You get everything else except, you get everything that you get on top of here. Just only difference between these plans is a sub account. Okay, so just give you that. And this has been reviewed 248 times through AppSumo, and they got 5 tacos. So this platform is really good for people who are trying to do ads. So if you missed the ads, if you missed the price with AppSumo, they have plans on their website. So which is Facebook, so you get Facebook, Instagram, and Google, and you get artificial intelligence access, you get optimizing, speed, split testing, no ad limits, fast and free support, and you have a monthly ad of 1,000. Now, again, the other one on AppSumo, you didn't have that. I'm sorry, let me go back here. That's $50 a month. So in this plan, you get everything from the first plan, but you get in the second plan, which is $100 a month, you get no ads spent limits, so there's no limit. You can do $2, $5, $20, $30, whatever you want a month instead of 1,000. And you can share previews and you have dark mode, okay? And then they have this special here, which is $50 a month, which is called the Maker Package. And this one is basically you get everything, but you get the no ads limits, you get share previews, you get the dark mode, and you get one sub account, which is a team member, and then you get early access to all the all the betas. So again, these are the plans on the website if you missed the deal. And you can also do it by year, which yearly plan, which is $500,000 and $500. Okay. Now, if you missed the plan, then I would go with this one because you get the extra feature for the same price. Okay. So, again, this is a good platform if you're definitely looking to run ads for your business or for customers and stuff. So, if you like the AppSuno deal, there'll be a link at the bottom. And if you missed the AppSuno, there will be another link at the bottom of that one. So this is Michael Mann reviewing Ad You Need. And I hope you like this video. And if you do, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to see more content like this video, hit the subscribe button. And don't forget, leave comments. I love people when they leave comments and I do reply back to the comments because I love the feedback and I like to answer questions. So again, this is Michael Mann with Affiliate Rookie. Thank you for watching my video and I will see you on the next one. You have a great day. Bye.